Salut, bonjour.
Is this a St. Louis Hotel?
Hello?
Is this a St. Louis Hotel?
Yes, mister.
Yes. Hello?
Hello.
My name is Roy.
Yeah?
I'm calling. Are y'all the one that is right across from the Notre Dame?
Yeah.
Good, good. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, what do you want?
I need to get some rooms there.
For when?
The big game, the Notre Dame game, I believe, is coming up here in about 3 weeks. Three weeks from Friday.
And the date?
Well, that'd be the 22nd.
We are fully booked, mister.
What?
We are fully booked.
You fully booked?
Yeah, it's exhibition time in Paris.
Egyptian time?
Yeah.
I got a party of 30 Okies that need to come down there.
But we are fully booked, mister.
Well, how about Saturday?
We are fully booked for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.
What, they got another game 2 weeks later. How about that?
I don't know at all, mister.
Huh? Well, you just know you're booked up. You ain't even going to check. You ain't even looking at a book.
I don't know where, mister. Paris is fully booked.
The whole town of Paris is fully booked.
Yeah, it's
all spring long. Because the March Madness is coming up.
I don't know.
I do know. March Madness is coming up. Have you got any rooms there in March? Because they'd have a tournament, I imagine. Tournament games there in March sometime.
In March? I'm going to check when exactly in March.
Well, hell, it probably run from the middle to the end of the month, any day. And then I want y'all, is there any way that y'all could get me tickets to the game? And because that's within walking distance of the Notre Dame, isn't it?
Yeah, we had 5 minutes.
5 minutes away? Hell, I could dribble a ball all the way there.
For March, from the 1st to the 15th, there's no problem.
No problem? Okay, because I think a tournament gets started about the, I don't know, 5th or 6th, 7th in there.
But only two or three rooms maximum.
Well, I could do that. We could at least get them, and then we might have to throw some of them other folks down to hotels that's, you know, further away from it.
But if you want to make a reservation, send me a fax.
Well, fax? Hell, I got you right here on the phone. Why don't I just talk to you right here? Have y'all got plenty of room in the parking lot? Because we want to have a tailgating out there.
If you want to make a reservation, just send me a fax.
No, I'm around to make reservations right now. I'm going to whoop your ass. How about that? I ain't got access to no fax machine. But I do have access to an ass whooper.
Yes, but I need a fax.
Here are the facts. I need hotel rooms. I need them for the Notre Dame game, and you're going to take my reservations, or I'm going to whoop me a Frenchie's ass.
If you want to make reservations, send me an email on a fax.
I'm talking to yourself on the phone.
I need a fax.
I'll slap a beret off your head and then whoop your ass for wearing a funny hat.
I need a fax, that's all.
The fax is that I need a hotel room, or you're getting your Frenchie ass whooped. You know, bath-taking, Yankee-hating bunch of crepe-eating yahoos.
If you want to make reservations, send a fax, that's all.
You ever had, how big a boy are you?
If you want to make reservations, send a fax. That's all.
You have said that to me about humpteen dozen times now, and it ain't making no sense anymore than it done the first time. Here come the reservation. I need 3 rooms.
Yeah, send me a fax. Fax, S-A-X.
Kiss my ass, A-S-S.
Okay, mister, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.